Guys, welcome back to another stream. Sorry it's been so long since I've gotten a stream up. I've been pretty busy here lately with the whole coronavirus and with the family work and all that stuff. But hopefully you guys had a good week, last week at least, and a good weekend. I figured I'd start it off this week with a little American Truck Simulator. Figured we'd drive up and down the West Coast a little bit, see what we can get into. So with my truck here, we got the Got a new paint job. Put some flames on there, you know? Make it look a little better. Alright, so let's go ahead and take a look and see where we're at currently out in the map on the world. Go ahead and get loaded here. Alright, so we are currently located in Vegas. All right, awesome. So what we can do, we can go ahead and try to find a job out here in Vegas and go wherever it takes us next. See, we can do some cars. See what the most, we can go to Yuma, Arizona. That's a pretty good drive. We go to Oxnard, California. Do you guys think I should go to? Think of probably the most money here. Let's do that. Let's go to Yuma, Arizona. So I did a little bit of upgrades on the truck, as you can see. Did the paint job. Also added a more high-powered motor on there. So be good with that. Let's go ahead and turn this sucker on. Go ahead and take a look at here in the back. Right. And let's get going. I don't know where it's where we're going to first to pick up the cars, but I guess we're gonna find out once we get there. Hopefully everybody's staying safe from this whole virus thing. I know pretty much everybody's on lockdown, either from work, working from home, or they're essential and going out and working. Hopefully those people are being safe out there, able to get home to their families and provide for them for their families as well. I want to thank all the first responders and all the medical people and the essential people that's out working for their hard work and dedication. Going a little over the speed limit. Looks like we're going to be taking a left, so let's go ahead and get over to the left lane. Or it might just be the road that's going to the left that we're going to be following. Get the cruise control back on. So it looks like up here we're gonna be taking a left. So go ahead and get over here to the left lane. Get ready to make this turn. All right, so it looks like we're heading in here to the dealership. Let's go ahead and jump on in here. And there's the trailer. That was easy enough. Let's go ahead and get in here. All right. Looks like I'm a little off there, so we're going to go ahead and pull forward and realign this. There we go, that's better. Alright, so let's take a look here. Looking good. Go ahead and attach this baby. Alright, and here we go. I hit that curb a little bit, but nothing that'll buff out. Just a little bit of tire damage. Alright, it looks like we got a stop sign, but that's gonna be a little difficult with these fences in the way. I think we'll be good once this semi goes by. Alright, there we go. Now we're on. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna go ahead and get in this left lane. Since we're gonna be taking a left at this next intersection after this one, might as well be ready before any vehicles. Right. I don't know what you're doing, car. I was already through there. Alright, now we're gonna be taking a left here. Alright, and here we go. Through the desert we go. Sorry, truck. Didn't mean to cut you off there. Go ahead and turn on the lights since it's starting to get dark out. Vehicles will actually be able to see me. I'm just going the speed limit and we are already getting ahead of everybody. Apparently these people like to go under the speed limit, especially since passing them up pretty easily. Oh, cool. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Didn't realize there was a weigh station right there. Nah, I better slow it down a little bit since speed limits get down to. Oh no. Hopefully that's only for the loan that I had. Oh, actually, I might want to get over here. Actually, this truck's rolling up pretty quickly. Turn on my blinker. Didn't realize you're gonna be turning right now. Let's give these people, everybody, a little show here. Oh, look, that truck's gonna be nice and let me in. Thank you very much. Flip on my lights for him. Go ahead, truck, you're already in the middle of the intersection. Should be going. There we go. Hopefully we can stick to the highways most of the way. I do like the highways a whole lot better. A lot quicker and easier to maneuver through. There we go. Now we're down to the speed limit. Needles. We're in Needles. And we're going to be taking this exit. Go ahead and do some engine brake here. wait on this truck and these vehicles. There we go. Alright, 40 mile an hour. Let's go ahead and get over to the right so that anybody faster than me would be able to pass. Oh, looks like it's turning into a single lane. Get over. Yep, this is a whole lot better than the last engine I had. Right now I'd be struggling to get up this hill. It's the Popo, the 5-0. I'm gonna try something real quick. I can see that my audio isn't very loud in game. Go ahead and let these guys go by. I'm gonna do a little audio maneuver in here. Alright, so see if that's any better. Hard to tell, I don't think so. Let's go ahead and I'm just going to move it all the way up. Turn on the emergency brake there for a second. And turn off the radio. We don't need no radio. Got me to keep you company now. Alright, that sounds a little better. Yeah, all right. There we go. All right, there we go, and we got the blinkers off. And let's get going again now. Now you guys can actually hear the game. Oh, we got a stop sign ahead. Go ahead and start slowing down for that. Ooh, 29 palms. We might want to slow down a little bit, going a little quick. Alright, looks like we're going to be jumping on the highway up here. And everybody's going to be slowing down. Alright, back on the highway. No more sharp turns or anything like that for right now, at least. Oh, way station. Hopefully I get to skip that one too. I'm gonna slow it down. I'm going 2 miles an hour over the speed limit. Oh, there we go. Now we're up. Make sure before I get over it's not gonna want me to go to this way station. Guess I'll find out right now. Oh, good to go. Nice, awesome. Two in a row. It's a world record right there. Let's go ahead and get up in speed past this vehicle. Or this truck in front of me. Didn't keep my cruise control. Looks like I'll be getting off the highway up here. Looks like I'm clear. Right on red, right? All right, there we go. Let's get up to speed here. Only got about 80 miles left. Once we get there, we'll drop off the trailer and then we'll head and go find a rest spot. Now I'll probably end up doing is I'll get off here and I'll go get Escape from Tarkov on and get that set up, and then I'll stream again, play with some friends on there. This will only be my second time playing that game, so don't judge me whenever I'm still sucking it up. Hitting the rumble strips over there. And I think I've actually been to Yuma before. So being in the military, we go to Fort Irwin, California for our national training. And while we're there, all of our equipment will come in through railroad to Yuma. He's got a truck in front of him. I was thinking about passing, but that wouldn't be very smart. Yep, see right there. That's the reason why would have been going on coming into another vehicle. You know, these guys want to go about 5-10 miles an hour under the speed limit. Getting pretty close to our destination, we're under 30 miles. I know my guy's getting tired. If you look down there at the GPS system down there, you can see at the bed, it's almost full of blue, which means my guy is he's getting up there, you know? He's worked very hard. All right, and there's the, see the dot? This is actually looking very familiar. Get those rumble or jake brake going. Alright, come on, car. Should be getting close to a speed limit decrease. Yep, there we are. New would be pretty soon as we were getting close to actually the town of Yuma. Oh man, that guy didn't even slow down. All right. Follow this road around. Looks like a Love's or a Shell gas station right there. All right, looks like right over in there. That truck didn't even give me any time. Right, awesome. Let's go ahead and move in here. Let's figure out how we want to do this. All right, where do you need it? Yep, absolutely. All right, now the fun part. Right, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna go ahead and get this all the way back there. At least try to at least get it to where we can just pull forward and then go straight back. All right, so now we're there. Let's go ahead and pull forward right here. All right. Keep going here. Yep, I hear you there, buddy. I hear you. I'm right there with you. We're in this together. Let's do this one more time. All right, there we go. That should be better. There we go. Looking good. All right. And we have made it. Excelente. So about two more jobs like that, and we should be golden. We'll go ahead and go to the map. Actually, I think I actually just seen it. Yep, I hear you, buddy. Don't you worry. I'm gonna get you. Might work if I actually take off the air brake there. Sorry, buddy, gonna cut out in front of you. Oh, I was across there before it even. I see those. Oh no, never mind. I thought there'd be enough room right there. Let's go over to the other side. All right. Go ahead and put it in that. We'll go ahead and shut off the lights. Right, everybody. So, like I said, I apologize for the long wait till the for the next. Since the last stream, but I promise I'll be doing a little bit more. I hope y'all had a what had a enjoyed your time watching this. Until the next time, I hope y'all hope to see y'all on the next stream. Have a good one.